Hey y'all, I'm Kori Ashton and it's another Monday Marketing Minute. Today's tip is going to improve your rank on Google and search engines for that matter, as well as be a great tool for accessibility. These are two major key factors to improve your website overall. So let's go look for a minute inside of your media library. So let's log into your WordPress website. We're going to go to the back end because we want to go to the admin area. And of course, we want to go into your media library. So dive into this area and look at all the images and all the different files that you have here. So my quick tip of the day is to go into each and every image and be absolutely certain that your alt text is filled in. This is super important because it should be displaying on the front side of your website. So right up above me here, you'll see these fields. This is what I need you to fill out. Obviously, the URL is created whenever you upload the picture, but the alt text has to typically be added manually in here. You have to write it in. This is a great practice to do as you're uploading images to your media library. But if you've gotten a little lazy or if a bunch of cooks are in your kitchen here and they're uploading pictures all the time, sometimes people just simply forget to do this. It's really important though that you come in here. You can actually click through up here at the top. It's got the little arrows. You can click through every single image if you need to. Get in here and make sure that all that alt text is filled in. And you obviously want it to be relevant to what you're looking at. So this is the best car wash package. And that's what we have here, the best wash. So just be certain that your alt text reflects what this image is. Very, very helpful for accessibility as well as your SEO ranking. And then the last step you'll want to do is go back to the front side of your website, click refresh, and check to be certain that your author has coded those pictures to actually display the alt text. Because again, if you've gone to all the trouble to fill in every single image alt text and they're not displaying inside the code or they're not being called to display inside the code, that could be a problem for SEO, right? And of course, accessibility. So you would check that just by inspecting the picture, coming in here to the code, and you'll see here that the alt tag has been addressed, the bubble bath car wash discount. Pretty cool, huh? It's a really cool extra step that is needed in every website if you're really gonna be addressing search engine optimization and accessibility. Hope this helps you guys. Stick around for WordPress Wednesday coming up in just a couple of days. See you next time. Bye, y'all.